Hello students, today I am going to teach you how to write an informal letter. Letter writing is an example of written communication. Through letters, we express our views, ideas and thoughts. We communicate to other people our ideas, thoughts and opinion. Letters are of two types: formal and informal. Informal letters are letters that are written to persons with whom we have personal relationship. We have direct contact with those person, and those people, they are either our parents, uncle, aunt, other family members, relatives or friends. These people are very close to us and we have direct contact with these people. They are familiar. And formal letters are letters that are written to people with whom we have indirect relationship. They are not familiar. They are not our near and dear ones. They are not very close to us. And mostly these people, either they are officials or other people, those hold post in different offices, government offices and in other institutions. With those people, we make our complaints, we make requests and etc. Today, I am going to focus on informal letter. How we will write an informal letter. Now the format of an informal letter is like this. On the left hand side of your sheet or paper which you are using to write the letter, on the left hand side, okay, at the top you will write the person who is writing the letter. That person will write his address. This is sender's address. The person who is writing the letter will put his address. Now this address has to be a complete address, like it must contain house number or flat number, then the locality where it is located, the house is located, it could be lane number, name of a lane or a street, name of apartment, then the area, then the city or the town in which that locality is found. And then the pin code, if any pin code is there, you put it there. Then comes next is date. And after sender's address, leave some space. Just one line, you can leave it. And then you will write the date. The person who is writing the letter will put on which day he is writing the letter. For example, here I have put 9th April 2020. Date must be written in this way. Okay, you don't write like this. 9/04/2020. Okay, this is a wrong description. This is wrong. In this way, we will never write date. It is always written like this, 9th April, or you can write it April 9, comma, and then 2020. So the date is there. Then comes salutation. That is, it should be like dear friend, dear mother, dear father, or name of your friend, dear Nidhi, whoever the person to whom you are writing, you will address that person. And if you are writing a letter to your, suppose writing a letter to your mother, then you will write mother, then M will be capital. Okay, you will not write it with small m, it will be capital M. Or father, if you are, suppose you are writing father, then father, F will be capital. Never we write this, it is treated as a personal pronoun. Okay. It's treated as a proper noun. Okay, so it will contain capital letter. So here I have put the name Nidhi. Fine, dear Nidhi. After this, after writing the salutation, dear Nidhi, dear mother, father, whatever you have to put it there. Always it will be the capital letter. Okay. And then you start from here. Okay. And this is the main body part of your letter. It consists of two or three paragraphs. You can write it here. And according to the given question, that is asked to you, accordingly you will write it. So this body part depends upon in which the context that is referred in the question. Suppose you have been asked to write a letter to your friend inviting him to your birthday party. Then accordingly you will write to your friend that my birthday is on such and such day, and my parents have organized a party. Yeah, I kindly invite you, etc., etc. You can write it like this. Okay, so this is the main part of your letter, and then comes the subscription. Okay, now the subscription part, that is, you will write here after completing your letter, then you will write yours affectionately. Now, yours affectionately or suppose you're writing a letter to your friend Nidhi, then it will be yours affectionately, fine. Or you write your loving friend, okay. And then the person who is writing the letter will put his or her name. In your question, it will be, the question will ask that you are Nidhi or you are Nilesh, and you write a letter to your friend inviting to your birthday party. Then in the question, it is that you are Nilesh or you are Nidhi or you are Raman, whatever. So with that name, that given name in the question, you will write this letter. So you will not put your original name here, real name. You will write the name that is given in the question. And in this way, you will be able to complete your letter. So students, these are the, so may I again repeat what are the main parts of the format of informal letter. First will be sender's address, then you will write date, then salutation, dear friend, dear mother, father, dear uncle, whatever it is given in the question. Then the main body part will come, 2-3 paragraphs it will be, and then a subscription, that will be yours affectionately, your loving son, your loving friend, and then the name of the sender. Okay, students, so now try to write an informal letter. Thank you.